Good morning, students. Today we will see the remaining exercise of unit number 28. Question number 2 is, answer the following questions. Number 1, how can we smell different things? How can we smell different things? Answer, we can smell different things through the air we breathe in. We can smell different things through the air we breathe in. Question number 2. How is air useful to us? Answer is, air is useful to breathe, to blow balloons, and to fill tire tubes. Air is useful to breathe, to blow balloons, and to fill tire tubes. Number 3. How does air get polluted? How does air get polluted? Answer. Air gets polluted because of dust, smoke, and tiny particles called germs. Air gets polluted because of dust, smoke, and tiny particles called germs. Number 4. How does a storm cause damage? How does a storm cause damage? Answer is, a storm can break houses, uproot trees, cause floods, and a lot of damage. A storm can break houses, uproot trees, cause floods, and a lot of damage. Number 5. Is wind useful? Answer. Wind is useful to move the things. Wind is useful to move the things. For example, a boat sails on the water. A boat sails on the water. Now we will see question number 3. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. Dash is called wind. As we have seen in the question answer, moving air is called wind. Answer is moving air. Moving air is called wind. Number 2. A gently blowing wind is called dash. A gently blowing wind is called breeze. Number 3. The wind pushes the water in the ocean and causes dash. The wind pushes the water in the ocean and causes, answer is, waves. Number 4. Dash cleans the air. Dash cleans the air. Answer is, trees clean the air. Next, dash in the air makes clouds. Answer is, water vapor in the air makes clouds. Now we will see next exercise. Question number 4. Put right or wrong. First, we can see air. Children, can we see the air? No, we can't see the air. We can only feel it. So, cross mark. Number 2. Air is useful to breathe. Yes, air is useful to breathe. So we will write tick mark. Number 3. A moving air is called wind. We have seen this in the fill in the blanks and in the question answer also. A moving air is called wind. This is true. So tick mark. Number 4. A hard blowing wind is called breeze. This is false. Gently blowing wind is called breeze. Hard blowing wind is called a storm. So here we will write wrong. Next, we should cut the trees. Is it true, children? Should we cut the trees? No, we should not cut the trees. Answer is cross mark. Okay, so children, fill question answers and fill in the blanks in your textbook. Write down put right or wrong in your notebook once.